Okay, I actually forgot that I had a fast travel pack, so I just used that to get here. I said, fuck that, I ain't gonna do all that running. Oh, it's so good to play this game again, because it's been like 2 weeks since I played it. Because I was just gonna give it a break and then come back and do the live streams. But I just couldn't wait to play it though, so I just said, fuck the live stream, I'll just do it now. Wait, what? Oh, it's this way. Okay. I could have sworn that I saw it telling me to go the other way. No, I can take it. Bitch. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. So yeah, the cauldron, I found that. I could take over the sawtooth, the long leg, grazer, and there was something else. I forgot what it was. But yeah, I'm glad I found that though. Cause I actually found it before, but I didn't even get a chance to go into it because I was being attacked by the predators, the ones that turn invincible. Oh, I can override that now. Come here, boy. Come here, baby. oh, shit. Okay. I'm gonna creep up on it real slow. Real smooth. Hold on. I'm gonna run this way. I'm gonna get you. Come here. Get you. Stop moving. Oh, shit. Yes. Now, I wanna state this. I did not know that it was a time limit to this, to when you override the sawtooth. I found out the hard way. I was standing next to a sawtooth, and then I noticed it was a timer around it going down. I was like, man, what is the timer for? And then I found out what it was for, like 10 seconds later, they started attacking me, and I was like, oh shit, get out!
I'll take that away.
Oh, hey, ooh, hey. Come here, attack me. Come on. Get him, boy. Come on, I don't know what I'm gonna name him. I don't know, where'd he go? Okay, I got a feeling he's about to get wrecked, so I'm just gonna disappear. I'm getting out. Oh, there's on my ass, it sound like it. Okay, that didn't go the way I planned it, because he's not gonna live long.
Just stay out of the way for now.
Yeah, he's not looking good for him. Yeah, I'm just gonna go. I'm just gonna go. Climb this.
There are the handholds, right where you said they'd be. Did you get that, Sylens? No? Fitting name you got there.
Oh, there goes that music again. I love that music. Oh, here we go.
Alright, what now?
You wait, that's what. Take a seat at the campfire and rest. When night falls, we'll talk.
At least I'll have a fire to keep me company. I guess I should rest up.
Okay. I'm so in love with that music, man.
I wonder where the path through that crevice leads.
Should I go through that? No, I'm gonna...
Long way to come just for a campfire.
Oh, choices. Do I want to stay at the campfire or do I want to go through that crevice? Fuck it, I'll save.
Huh. How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose this night is to crash the Focus Network.
Yeah, tell me the part I don't know. How?
For starters, you'll need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base.
Wait, what?
That's right. Fortunately for you, I brought you around to the back way. It's right through that crevice. Once you reach the base, you'll see the objective. A derelict tall neck that's been extensively modified. Climb the tall neck. Grafted into the top of its disc, you'll find a module of sorts. Destroy that, and the Focus Network will crash.
So you were part of the Eclipse?
I've never been part of anything. I serve my own interests, always. But it is the case that I assisted the Eclipse before I sensed the threat they might become. It was a mistake that I'm doing what I can to correct.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. We have more important things to do than ask questions.
Shit's about to go down. Infiltrate the Eclipse base. Wait, what? Oh. What happened? Duh, Anthony. You had to crouch down.
More like soldiers. Held in reserve for war. You'll have to get past them.
This is the easy way in?
The back way. I didn't say it'd be easy.
It's true, you didn't. But then again, a back way is supposed to be easy. It's always supposed to be easy. What the fuck, Sylens? Alright, let me see what I got. I stocked up on health potions, shock potions, even rocks. No. What is that? Oh. Nobody saw a thing. Nobody saw a thing. Just keep it moving. Just keep it moving. Alright. Give me some medicals. Gotta get those medicals, son. It's all about those medicals, son. Wait, what kind of... Alright, let me make sure I got everything I need. Alright, we good. Oh, wow. Can we get a one hit kill? No, I'm not gonna risk it. Just stealth kill. Stealth kill. Yes! Success! Alright, hi. 21. Oh, shit! Alright. Alright, don't get too relaxed. Don't get too relaxed. Wait, let me see his weakness. Level 20. Alright. Let's creep up on him real slow like. Easy, easy. Come here. Give me your legs. No. Bitch. Nope. Hold up, corruption. Let's get him. Bullshit. That is bullshit. My bitch. That ass is. Crack Critical. Yeah. Now I can finally move on. Okay. Now, I am hearing something really big up there. Wait, can I not climb this? Oh, wait, okay. I am such a freaking idiot. Idiota. Climb around, Anthony. That's all you gotta do. Climb around. Before you start talking shit, just look around first.
Explosions in the distance.
Pay that no mind. It doesn't concern you.
Shit, I won't. Ah. What is this? Scrapper. Okay, I'm gonna try to avoid the fight this time.
Getting close now. Head for that ridge.
I better be. Ooh.
Now be ready to act fast. You need to get in and get it done before they raise an alarm.
Copy that, Sylens.
Here we go.
You getting this? I see the legs of a tall neck down there, but no tall neck.
Damn. The transmitter's been moved. Check down the ravine to the left. Only place it could be.
So much for your insider knowledge. Toward the explosions. Great.
You got exactly one shot at this, Aloy, so spare the sarcasm and make it count. You see that bridge over the ravine?
Yep.
Memorize its location. There's a rappel point on the side. That'll be your way out.
And these eclipse troopers?
Avoid them or kill them, your choice. The blasting should cover any noise you make. Find the tall neck and destroy the module on top.
Go.
He looks like a true soldier. Concerned with victory, not finally.
Okay. Can I do this? Yes, I can. I believe in myself. What's up, bitch? Come on. Come at me, bro.
Get eyes on him!
Where is the, I think this, yeah, this is it. This is it. Oh shit! Oh my god! Oh my god! I cannot believe I just did that. Did that really just happen? Oh god. What's up? Bitch!
Farewell.
Yeah, farewell. Is that everybody?
No. It's a mining operation. So long as you're quick, it won't affect you.
Oh good, another secret. That shelter.
Okay.
It's bigger than the others.
Find the tall neck in.
The ground here looks churned up. Drag marks leading towards that gate. The gate's barred. No getting past that.
You'll have to find another way.
You think?
I heard that the last boss fight on this game, I would need to level up like something serious before I get to that point in the game.
Can't carry more.
So yeah, I'm just gonna do all I can to level up.
A distraction.
And then
there are several data points.
And then I'll be ready for it.
My lord. The 13th king of the Karsha Sundom was murdered. Cut down by cowards who mistook firm rule for madness. Ever The strong are beset upon by the weak. So he said, as the traitors launch their assault, as their cannons forged by Osaram filth topple the battlements and burst the gates. I would have fought to the end. But it was his will, the will of the sun, that I lead the prince and queen into the west, to safety. My lord did not hesitate. He saw his fate. He looked into the sun, and he did not blink. With me, he sent kestrels, nobles, sun priests, and slaves. Killing all that stood in the way, I carved a path to Sunfall. There, we joined others to gather the strength to take back our home. But our strength only faded until the buried shadow was brought to light.
HADES was the guy that was at the beginning of the game. I want to know more about this HADES too. Was he killed? He was one that.
When I first set eyes on the buried shadow, I trembled. Was I not the chosen of the sun? A blazing light of faith to shred and scatter darkness? Was it not my place to destroy this devil? But High Priest Bahavas instructed me in the prophecy and set right my frame of mind. The murder of the true Sun King broke the cosmic cycle short of completion. The whole world cast into darkness, doomed. To resume and turn the wheel of time would require more than sun and faith. All forces must combine, all halves of nature join to one cause. Shadow to sun, night to day. Even a buried shadow wants the wheel to turn. For without a sun in the sky, there can be no shadow.
So the Sun King, the one before... What's his name? Avid? He was with them. He was with HADES.
Never does the sun show pity.
And his group.
And yet, when my wife died in birthing, and in dying into the life of my child unborn, I pitied myself. My lord sensed this, but instead of casting me down for weakness, he cast upon me a radiant beam of honor. He ordered my kin buried in the sacred caves reserved for royals and heroes. Unimaginable. Never again would I doubt that I am the chosen of the sun. Never again would pity find a place in me. Not for myself, or another. I will see Meridian retaken, the profligate slaughtered, a true king restored to the Mesa throne. In this, I have become an instrument of prophecy.
This armor. There's only one man big enough to wear this. HADES. This is his shelter? Not exactly fancy.
What do you expect of a fanatic? His only extravagance is his brutality.
So you know him?
Just enough to want to stab him.
So HADES is nearby, I'm sure.
He's a fanatic, all right. Single-minded.
It gives him a focus that you seem to lack. Now, how about finding that Tolnik?
Would not have been easy to drag a Tolnik down this path. Why bother?
Just find it and get to the top. Destroy the module, dude, and then get out fast as you can.
Sure is a lot of blasting up there. Sounds busy.
Busy enough not to notice you, let's hope.
Yeah, let's hope so. Fucking dick.
I see it. They've built some kind of structure around it.
Climb it. The sooner this is done, the better.
I don't like this. It feels wrong.
Everything here is wrong. Just get to the module and destroy it.
Yes. Yes, sir. I will, sir. Fucking asshole. Well, yeah, I got a bad feeling about this shit. Some sick is about to go down. What is that? And this is too easy.
I see the module.
Good. Now be quick.
This is Hades?
Aloy, this is not the time.
It's a metal devil.
Open the module's casing, now. Aloy, do as I say or all is lost.
Oh.
Entity has come here. Entity miscalculated. Entity cannot destroy me. I am beyond its reach.
Maybe you are, but this isn't!
Destroy the entity!
What?
Keep moving.
Oh, okay, you ain't gotta take me twice. Go, I'm gone. go. I ain't fucking with Hades right now. Aloy, why aren't you sprinting?
Yeah, you think? What do you think I'm doing? Taking a nap?
Aloy.
Keep moving or you'll die.
Yes, I know. Fuck up.
A brave trail.
Oh, God.
No way.
Oh, God.
Almost there. Are you kidding me?
No, don't fight.
Okay, I won't. Ooh. What is that?
What?
Head left towards the cabin.
Got it.
Oh, this way. Zip line.
Almost out of it.
Fuck this. Fuck this.
Yeah, I noticed.
Yeah, I know. Yes, I know.
More eclipse across the ravine.
Bridge in sight.
That's the way.
I know.
Go. 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 Get the fuck out of here. Go. Shit, man. Good thing that water was right there.
Rough going, but you survived.
You knew Hades was there, and you sent me to him?
I won't deny I risked your life, but it was the only way. Now, with the focus network down, we can both get what we want. Access to the secrets of Zero Dawn.
I'm past trusting you with secrets.
Good. That means you're wising up. Trust is for fools. It shifts and crumbles like sand. A poor foundation for any partnership. But mutual self-interest. Now that is a solid bedrock upon which you and I might build a new science of understanding. We both need answers, Aloy. And thanks to you, we're on the verge of grasping them. It's not for... We'll speak again.
You miserable... Damn him.
Under these circumstances, I don't like the way we got them, but we got them. Okay, well, that's the end of that episode. Whew, that shit had me. That shit had me pounding. Okay, I'm gonna end the episode here. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Leave a like if you did. If you didn't, leave a dislike. I don't give a damn if you leave a dislike. It helps me. So hey, peace out.